Welcome to Oracle Marketing Cloud Help Center videos. In this video, we will create a simple form in the Design Editor. Forms are one of the most powerful and effective ways of collecting information about existing or potential customers. By filling in their information and submitting the form, email recipients or visitors can opt into company communications and provide data that can be used in your marketing campaigns. Eloqua's Form Design Editor is a drag-and-drop interface that lets you easily create fully responsive forms without touching any code. Using this editor, you can quickly add contact fields, form elements, and field groups onto the canvas to create your form. Then use the Style tab to set your label position and alignment. Select a field to configure the general properties and field validation. Use the Settings tab to select a validation failure page and the HTML name. Form processing and notifications are available with one click. In this video, we'll create the simple form to capture contact information. This form includes field merges, a required field, and a three-column layout. To begin, navigate to Assets, then click Forms. Click Create a Form to open the Template Chooser window. Select the blank responsive form and click Choose. Click the gear icon to access the Settings tab. I'll name my form Example Form and select a validation failure page. The contact will be redirected to this page if the form is unavailable or if the form is not completed properly. The HTML name for the form is the name used when uploading the form to a landing page. I'll leave the default. Let's build our form. I'll first add the basic contact info field group, which contains the first name, last name, and email address. Then I'll add the address field group. I want to collect my contact's mobile and business phone numbers. Let's place these next to the email address by creating two additional columns. Let's configure some of these fields. I'll select a different field merge for the first name. I'm happy with the default field validation settings, such as the number of characters and prevention of URLs and HTML. For the mobile phone and business phone, I'll set the data type to numeric. I'll also center my submit button. Now I'll save my completed form. It's ready to be added to a landing page. For more information, please go to Topliners and click Know It. Thanks for watching!